Stranova is a third-person team-based tactical shooter, set to release for the global audience sometime in the near future. They recently held a close beta test, and we were lucky enough to have been granted access. In today's video, we will be taking a look at the Super String operative, Lawine. Lawine is a member of the Scissors and specializes in covert operations, intelligence gathering, and exposing enemy locations. In battle, she wields the Shadow Assault Automatic Rifle. While fairly accurate, it packs some serious kick when engaging enemies beyond 30 meters. For secondaries, she have access to the BSMG, the Ignis and Athena sidearms, the Ember Spit handheld flamethrower, and the Ninja Sword. Her active skill, Pulse Blade, will stick to the targeted area and create a magnetic pulse that exposes nearby enemy targets to Lawine and her allies. Her ultimate, Shadow Master, allows her to generate an invisible field. While inside the field, she becomes invisible to enemy operatives, but is unable to use her weapon. However, do be careful when using this skill. Even though she's invisible, she can still be hit by an enemy spraying and praying. Her tactical ability deploys a flashbang that impairs the hearing and sight of anyone caught in its massive blast radius, including herself and her teammates. Her passive ability, Shadow Exposure, marks enemies hit by her primary weapon, allowing her to temporarily track them through walls. Her active ability is top tier for team plays and will likely make her a top pick for many players. Her passive is also quite effective, enhancing her neutral game even when her active skill is on cooldown. However, her ultimate, while it can come in clutch in some situations, will likely become fairly niche once people figure out how to play around it and just bait her out. With that out of the way, let's dive into some gameplay. Since the game currently does not support the use of controllers and I'm not a mouse and keyboard player, I'll be playing against the training dummies. If you guys would like to see more Stranova videos, drop a like and let me know which character I should cover next. Enjoy!
正在承受敌人的火力压制，倒下吧，赢不了我。稍微，行动继续。一切尚在掌握，让我看穿一切。正在承受敌人的火力压制，命中目标。
发现目标，离我们还有一些距离。战斗道具成功重创了敌人，
倒下吧，你赢不了。成功重创了敌人，一切尚在掌握。
背后有敌机，
战斗道具成功重创了敌人，
正在交火。
倒下吧，你赢不了。
飞。
这世间因果本该葬于此处。小人刚偷袭，
一切尚在掌握。前方有敌人，
好疲惫。
脉冲刀可启用。敌人重伤倒地。不错，敌人倒下吧。
赢不了我，我提醒电阻，势不可挡。开始安装炸弹，炸弹已成功安装，
一切尚在掌握。
攻击方胜利，让我看穿一切，注意，远处有敌袭。
一切尚在掌握，倒下吧，你赢不了我。很好，行动继续。
世间因果本该葬于此处。脉冲刀可启用。
有敌情，
不错，敌人丧失了反击，目标已丧失作战能力。
你可逃不出我的
我的当真。正义之星，
一切尚在保密，让我看穿一切。给我清醒一点，正在承受敌人的火力压制。
敌人就在眼前，我嗅到了
远处有敌人重伤倒地。
战斗倒计时40秒。
受累，爆破，远处有敌人
冷静，对战斗。
复原卡求生，脉冲刀可启用。成功重创了敌人，倒下吧，你赢不了。
想干掉我？没门。
很好，行动继续。
了了，
敌人毫无还手之力，
一切尚在掌握，让我看穿一切。
有敌情，就在我的正前方。
敌人正在破营，敌人已经苟延残喘了。倒下吧，你赢不了。目标被击中，敌人已经苟延残喘了。目标已丧失，一切是。一切尚在。目标已丧失作战能力，让我看穿一切。给我清醒一点，
敌人被重创了。
开始安装炸弹，
炸弹已成功安装。
我遭到了袭击，不要了。
复原卡求生，
我是不会认输的。
一切尚在掌握。脉冲刀可启用，让我看穿一切。敌人已经苟延残喘，击倒目标。有人在右侧进攻。敌人已经苟延残喘了。一切尚在掌握。敌人已经苟延残喘了，脉冲刀可启用，让我看穿一切。
攻击方
击碎一切假象。